Hello everyone, welcome back to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon 2001. I'm going to do a double check, make sure I'm actually on the air. Alright, I know I'm on the air. I just gotta... get back into the game now. There we go. Finally found the right one. Going to be doing mission 13, the Arctic Sun. Let's hop into the briefing here.
It looks like civil war. The centrists in the government and the military have formed an alliance against the ultranationalists. We're getting reports of Russian-on-Russian fighting from Smolensk to Vladivostok. We're continuing our strategy of raids against military bases that are backing the coup. Your next target is the airbase at Arkhangelsk. It's the test site for both the S-37 Berkut, a new experimental fighter prototype, and the Ka-50 Hokum, Russia's next-generation attack helicopter. Your objectives are to plant demo charges in both the Berkut and Hokum hangars, as well as completely shutting down operations in the control tower. Intel indicates that security at Arkhangelsk is light. Apparently, there's been a sharp increase in the number of desertions since the coup, so don't worry about trying to finesse your way in. Based on our analysis, the best approach is a direct frontal assault. Hit them hard and fast, and get out as quickly as possible.
Objective 1, secure control tower. Objective 2, destroy the S-37 Berkut. That's way over there. Destroy AK-50 Hokum. That's apparently in that hangar. And get to the extraction zone. Insertion and extraction are at the same place. Alright, let's pick our team. Alright, we obviously need the two demo guys. Okay. I'm gonna save that guy for later. I'm gonna take two demo with me just to be safe. And I'm gonna use one support. Maybe I'll use both of them just for the fun of it. One for Bravo team. Bravo team. And Bravo team. Done. Alright, let's head into the mission. And let's hope this recording goes a lot better than the last one.
The gate's unguarded.
Ah boy. I'm in trouble again. Slip into the night vision. That's pretty much what I expected to hear.
These history. Goodbye. These history. Kill confirmed.
Shot. I'm gonna switch off to the other alpha teammate here, the one with the jackhammer. Five. Yep. Wrong button.
In place and ready. Goodbye.
Did I just kill one of my own guys? Yep.
Moving out. Kill confirmed.
Okay.
We're here.
Finger on the trigger. I sure hope the recording goes a lot smoother than the way it appears to be jumping around. Boom!
He's history.
Wait, what? Alright.
Kill confirmed.
Alright, they shooting. Somebody over there.
He's history.
Alright. I gotta clear out the rest of this building. Question is, where are they at? Gotcha.
Goodbye.
All Okay, Bravo. Over there.
On our way.
Three down. Gotta remember to quit hitting shift when I tend to run like that. It's the run button for every other game except for this one. And this one, it brings up the map. Empty? That's not right. Oh, I only need two demos. Alright.
Kill confirmed.
There's the third. Bravo, check it out.
We're gone.
Alrighty. Boom. Looks clear. Gotta switch back to the other one. And go plant the demo. Alrighty. Just follow Bravo right on out, I hope. And I also hope the recording does a lot better than what it appears. Alrighty.
In position. We're gone. Kill confirmed.
Oh boy. Five.
We're gone.
Oh boy.
Man down.
Back up, back up, back up, back up.
Roger that. Man down. Kill confirmed.
And continue. I said continue.
Moving out. We're here.
All right. Let's go, Bravo. Yep. Get to the extraction zone. I'm not in one piece, but close enough. Just gotta try and not let nothing. Thought I saw something and I didn't. I hope this recording turns out better than it appears. Also, the reason for the lack of clear ability to record here is because my computer's headed down south even further. It's getting older and more incapable of... well, recording. So I might have to cancel the rest of this particular series in the original Ghost Recon and figure something else out for the time being. There we go. All remaining teammates that are still in one piece have reached the extraction zone. And I forgot about the climactic explosion thing. After mission video, everything's complete. Mission 14 already. That means there's only one left. Mission 15 is the last mission. Thank you everybody for watching, and hope to see everyone in the next video. And then after we finish the video on mission 15, I'm gonna go through my mod list with you guys. For those of you that requested it in one of my early videos, or however many of you have watched it that want to know what I have for mods here. With all that rambling going on, without further ado, this will be the end of the video, so see you all in the next one. Bye!